TV anchor is going to serve as the Maryland Democratic Party chair. Kathleen Matthews was elected to that post over the weekend after serving as interim chair since March, replacing D. Bruce Poole. Matthews lives in Montgomery County and has worked in Maryland and Washington as a political activist. She made an unsuccessful bid for Congress last year. Her husband is Chris Matthews from MSNBC.